Hello guys, this is Lauren.
This is Mom.
So ngayon magpa-product review tayo. Yeah, we're starting. We will do a product review.
What will happen to that?
Okay, what will happen to that daw? So today, Yeah, we will tell it to our friends. All right?
Mom, what will happen if you mix Fridays and Fridays and Fridays and Fridays?
And then no more virus. Because you see, di ba ngayon with pandemic and dun sa coronavirus, hindi natin mapagkakailan na simula nun nagka-pandemic. Very much observant na tayo sa surroundings natin. Lagi tayong may mask, alcohol. Hindi nawawala yung alcohol sa atin. And lahat ng step na kailangan natin gawin to make our family safe and protected, ginagawa natin. So, they will not have virus. You want virus?
Mommy, why we mix this to this?
No, we will show it to them. So, ito, we have our product right here. It's Clean Pro. So, itong product na
Clean Pro.
Yeah. Clean Pro is all natural siya. Clean Pro, available siya sa Nude Handmade Essential. So, pag chinek yung products nila or yung page nila, makikita nyo, marami silang product na in-offer. From bar soap, liquid soap, curious siya. And disinfectants, and of course, mga antibacterial products. So, shall we start na? Yeah. You want that one first? Alright. So, you show it to everyone. Other side. Chinin! So, ito is kanilang isopropyl alcohol. That's their alcohol. So, may different sizes siya. Open.
Mom, let's open it na.
Yeah, you open it now. Can you open it? So, itong alcohol nila, it comes with different sizes. Meron sila yung gallon size. And how to do it? Stop. Open. Stop like that. So, here, open. Try. Okay, here you go. So, itong product nila, yung alcohol nila. There you go. You open it, yeah. So, try natin here. No, it's like that. And, here. So, ito alcohol to make sure na clean ang hands natin without any germs, especially us with toddlers. With kids at home. What I also like about their alcohol is 10 times more aloe vera to than the regular or the other brands. So, mas malambot siya sa skin. And hindi nakaka-dry. On our skin, it has aloe vera, so it will not make our skin dry. Alright? Let's go to the other one. This one. Of course, bago yung COVID, isa sa ayaw natin mga parents is
not out.
It's also, isa sa ayaw natin mga parents is mosquito. We are gonna use this so the mosquito will not go to you and will not bite you. So as you can see, sila rin never fail yan. And also the kids here at home, lagi silang may anti-repellent lotion. So it's my first time to use a this spray type of mosquito repellent. And I'm very much excited to use this. Kasi sila rin is lotion talaga siya ever since. This one has citronella plus lemon. As you may know, citronella is ayon yung ayaw ng mosquito. Instead na mosquito repellent lotion, this spray siya. And very good ah. Nagustuhan ko yung ganito kalaki. Very, very beneficial siya here sa household. So, let's try this, Lorraine. Let mom will try it first, ha? Uy, mabango siya sa skin. It really smells like citronella talaga with a hint of lemon.
Yes.
It's nice?
Yes.
So, what you're gonna do is instead na lotion, spray lang natin siya. And then, ayun, i-rub lang natin to make sure na yung mosquitoes is hindi lalapit sa atin and of course sa mga bagets natin. Next natin is this one, food grade sanitizer.
Food sanitizer.
Yeah, this one will clean our food. So, ito is non-toxic, will clean our food. Just like the vegetables, the fruits, this one can be used to clean the food. So, pwede ito sa fruits, vegetables, sa mga utensils, So safe to gamitin since non-toxic and all natural ingredient ang gamit dito. So here. Let me show it to them. Diba pag nag-grocery tayo or yeah, because our, you know what, when we buy our food outside, like the fruits and vegetables, it's still dirty. That's why you need to clean it. Next natin is here. Na-excite ako sa amoy kasi apple essential. This is their hand soap. And you want, let's try to open it.
Oh, yeah.
So, this is soap, ha, Lorenz? Ah, mabango siya. So, this one, of course. Ito na yung pinaka-gusto ni Lorraine. Kanina niya pa gusto buksan.
This is the last one.
Yeah, that's the last one. And honestly, ako, ito rin yung pinaka-gusto ko itry. Yeah, sure. So, dito na ako pinaka-excite sa lahat. Yung Clean Pro Hygiene Kit. Kasi feeling ko pag nag-back to office na ako, ito na yung lagi kong dala. Okay? It comes in this pouch with different essential things that you might be possibly needing, especially pag lumabas na. So, Lorraine is putting out everything. So, this one is the liquid hand soap. Of course, this is tissue. This is, oy, I like this. This is the food grade sanitizer. Pero nasa maliit siya na super slim na lagayan. And also, this one, yung alcohol nila. So, ang pinaka nagustuhan ko dito is yung size niya. Aminin nyo, pag lumalabas kayo, ang ayaw natin is very bulky yung alcohol. And with this, nakakatuwa. Sobrang nitis nyo. So, re-refill nyo na lang siya. So, this one is the food grade sanitizer. This one is their alcohol. So, imagine nyo. Parehas nyo silang dala. Very manipis and convenient to use. And also, they have this they also have the sanitizer. So, kung hindi kayong alcohol type, eto, this one is for you, yung sanitizer. And then, this one is mosquito repellent. Always a must, especially when you have a baby. So, this is a favorite ko, in fairness. Kasi feeling ko pag...
Can I try this one?
Yeah, sure. Let's try this one. This one is the alcohol. So,
Can I try this soap?
Yeah, sure. Kala ko, di-clip.
Mom, can I open this?
Sure. Kala ko, di-clip siya. But then, display pala siya.
Mom,
look.
Eh?
Sin. Kaling na. It's nice. I like this. Sure.
I don't come around. Can I rub it?
Yeah, and then show it to them. Show it to them.
Chinning!
Mom, smells
good!
Oh, smells good
nga! Can I spray it?
Sure. Oops! It might spray on your eyes! Be careful! This one, make sure na it's there. 1, 2, 3! Again, Alicia. 1, 2, 3! Ay! 1, 2, 3!
Something!
Ito, pwede ko siyang dalhin all over. Whenever I go outside or magre-run ng errands.
Whenever we go outside or no.
Yeah. You want to go outside na? Eh, there's still virus eh.
There's still virus eh.
Yeah. So.
That's why my friends didn't go wrong.
So, ayun guys. There you have it. Hope you enjoy our product review here with Clean Pro. And in case na may product kayong gustong i-try, just contact Nude Handmade Essentials to place your order. Don't forget guys to comment and subscribe to our channel and stay safe this pandemic. Hope everything will be okay soon. Thank you guys for watching. This is Lauren.
This is Mom.
Bye.
Bye.
Let's try this. Bye. See you.
Bye then.
Bye.
Thanks.